Are you Sean?
What's up, George?
Sorry, man, don't want to interrupt.
Sorry, man, just warming up.
Yeah, I can tell with that sort of weight.
Joking, obviously. What's going on?
So, man, yeah, I was wondering, how much weight should I be lifting in the gym?
Good question. So, the weight that you lift is all dependent on what your training goal is. So, whether you wanted to try and do more muscular endurance work and go for high reps, or whether you wanted to go for more strength and power and go for low reps. So what you would do is work out roughly what you can do for one rep, and you don't always have to officially test it, you can just estimate that, and then do the work out the percentage in relation to your weight. So for instance, if I can lift here on the shoulder press 100 kilos, and my goal is to, you know, train for power and strength, and I'm say doing 3 to 5 reps, then obviously I'm going to be lifting around sort of 85-90% of what my max would be, if that makes sense. Okay? If I'm doing like high reps, because I'm training for muscular endurance, the weight is obviously going to want to go down, because I need to be able to maintain my technique and my form for a longer period of time, and then obviously build my muscles in that way, so that obviously I've got more like aerobic, more oxygen capacity to be able to keep going for a longer period of time. Hope that helps, mate.
Awesome, thanks, man.